So it sounds silly and funny, but schooling is actually like cooking.
So if you want to make school effective, you should follow the simple philosophy of cooking. So when the food is tasty? The food is tasty when the ingredients are good and the chef who is cooking is good. Schooling is also like this. If we can provide the right kinds of ingredients to schools, the contents, the materials used in the classroom are interesting, the facilities that we provide for children are good, we are taking care of one side. For example, having a school library is more important than a two-story building. If you are smart, you can actually use very low-cost facilities like a library, a mobile science lab to improve the quality of school. Now, these are our ingredients to make the school tasty for children. And who are the chef in school? Who makes the schooling tasty for children? Obviously the teachers. It doesn't matter how great facilities you are providing in your school, if you don't have great teachers, the chef, the schooling is never going to be fun and engaging for children.
So if you want to give a great learning experience to students in the schools, remember three things: creative and interesting learning contents, good learning facilities, and great teachers.